Hi, Flames fans. Welcome to the second episode of Inside the Clubhouse. I'm your host, Jenny Klimofsky, and today I will be joined by UIC Baseball's Ian Lewandowski and Jack Andersen. Last week, our pair set the leaderboard answering four questions correctly, but today, Jack and Ian will have the opportunity to take the number one spot back from them. Fans, are you ready to go meet the guys? Let's go see how well they know each other.
Hi, I'm Jack Andersen. I'm a sophomore, and I'm a right-handed pitcher.
I'm Ian Lewandowski, sophomore, right-handed pitcher as well.
That's tough.
I know you're a big Toy Story guy,
but
I wouldn't know which one it is. I want to say Woody because you're kind of girly, but I don't because...
Wrong out. The girly part.
And I'll just throw out the Buzz.
One for one.
Oh, man.
To infinity.
I'm going off of last year. Because your mom got me, you, and Posey a pizza from Lou Malnati's. So that's what I'm going to go with.
That was the birthday gift.
That.
Lou Malnati's. Shout out to Kate. Always coming through.
She's wonderful.
Yes. It did some work in the TV show awards.
Well, I'm going to have to go with Breaking Bad.
You got it. You got it.
Brutal clue.
Walt's my guy.
It was Florida Georgia Line, and it was... It's Just What We Do. Is that what it's called?
Ian, buddy, four.
Man!
I'm getting kind of nervous.
Relax.
Here going into the final stretch. All right. Literally. We had not all day. Night at the Roxbury.
Night at the Roxbury.
That's one. Favorite professional athlete.
Just think about it.
He's a big hockey guy. Big hockey guy.
I told you about him.
I'm going to go with Chris Kunitz.
He is a do.
He is a do. About
what?
About like, yourself?
Yeah. Like, what do I hate?
That I do?
No.
Pet peeve.
You should know this.
Dude. Going to God.
Dude, just... I don't know how to give you a clue for this.
Okay. Okay. Well, I'm going to say... Your alarm clock going off?
Oh, Jesus, Jack. What do I hate? I hate running.
Okay.
I hate it.
You loved the 2 miles.
Pet I thought
peeve.
You did that. I changed it. I couldn't think of anything.
That's all right. Yeah, you're not much of a runner. I'll give you that.
Let's get 7, though.
Let's get seven. Okay. Oh, okay. He's a big movie guy, like I said. Big movie guy.
Dude, this is like a mutual thing. Just think about that.
Oh, mutual thing?
Kind of. I think.
Kinda.
Don't look too deep into it.
Well, I'm not, because I'm going Jennifer Aniston.
That's it!
Ian, buddy!
That's when still so hot. Still so hot.
45 and kicking it. Good for her.
Yeah. See, that's why I didn't want to answer it, because it was kind of weird. I don't know if that age that's difference, right. But she looks 22. I don't know. I mean, I was surprised, but...
Yeah, the first thing Ian said was, let's not get zero. I'm a little upset that I ruined the perfect score.
Yeah, you should have known that. Well, what annoys me more than anything? Running.
Yeah, okay. I'll wear that one. I'll wear that one.
I don't know. I don't really feel like I knew that much about Jack, but I guess...
I know everything about Ian.
One
so
side.
We're golden. I'm content. I'm pretty sure we'll hang on to the number one spot for years to come.
I'm upset about that one, though. I even changed the question to make it easier.
Well, it wasn't that easy.